Lindsay, can you tell me a little bit about the event today?
So today is Forget Me Not Children's Hospice. It's our first colour run. We've never done it before, so really excited about it. We've got over 1,000 runners. Hopefully we'll raise thousands and thousands of pounds. It's our biggest fundraising event yet. We've got a mixture of our community supporters, corporate supporters, and we've even got some of our families running as well. So today's really special for everyone involved, just encouraging people to get sponsorship as well, and have a really good family fun day as well. So regardless of rain or shine, it's going ahead and it's going to be amazing.
Yay!